Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to be trying and reviewing a new product called Easy Horn. Easy Horn is an adventure tool and utensil holder for children and adults who have limited on their grip strength. It's designed to attach to variety of utensil grooming and tools, toys, wheelchair bikes, musical instruments, pulling equipment, and more. It gently held the back of the hand and support the torque, relieving the need for grip and encouraging forehand and arm movement. The one piece of silicone straps are hygienic, easily washed, quick drying, non-toxic, come in multiple sizes, and have 1,001 uses. We come with 5 different easy horns, different size holes, and different lengths. I got a spoon and I'm gonna attach one of the easy horns to it. So it's on the spoon like that, then need that hold it like new one, the spoon. My ataxia causing me to randomly drop things, so my hands get turned on of holding a tight grip. So with this, if I want to lose my grip, it's not gonna fall, which is amazing and really helpful. And they're not that hard to put on and take off. And when you're holding the item, it's actually really comfortable. It doesn't feel like super tight or super rough. As an artist with a physical disability, one of my challenges is after a while when I paint, my hand decides to let go of the brush, and that's really frustrating because then the paint on the brush gets on the part of the canvas it's not supposed to be on. So now I'm gonna attach one to my paintbrush. And then end up like this. So if I'm painting and I lose my grip, it's the paintbrush isn't going anywhere. They can be used for a bunch of different things, like helping people grip their toothbrush or a comb, or like a child's rattle or toy. I actually like these a lot. I think they are amazing and they are really helpful. I will put a link in the description box that you want to order some yourself. Thank you so much for watching.